Every single time. Where'd you go? How about letting me see your head? Look down here. It's pretty good. I'm obviously handheld, but I appear to be getting some reasonable stuff. Anyway, it's gone off into there now. And there's the sun coming up. Behind that hill, obviously, over to the east. It's not even 6 o'clock. I thought I'd come down to this little dam, which I found last time I was here, and just sit and wait and see if anything came in. Just in the early light. And had a drink. And I can just sit here quietly and catch them. The waiting's paid off. Three galahs have flown in. Hopefully they come now for a drink. Looking very good in the morning light. A little bit of breeze playing with the feathers there. Come on, guys, the water's fine. I just had a bee buzzing around the camera. Sounds I can hear is a few birds and a lot of flies. They found me. Probably see a few flying in front of the lens. Next visitor is a bronze-winged pigeon. Getting a bit of reflected light on him there. Just going to pop down for a drink. Be choosy as to where he goes. great looking bird in this light. You see the sun playing on those wing feathers. Oops, I'm being attacked by a mosquito. Come on, there's no crocodiles. Cool. I've seen two of them flying in around the area. This is the only one that came in. Perhaps the other one will come in a while. Had his fill, maybe. Let's go for a walk up the bank. And I'll stop for a while. There's a tiny little skink. Just there. Oh, can't get too far. Not sure what sort. Got stripes on him. Down the side, might be 3 or 4 inches long. You can just see his tail poking out there and his head there.
Cool.
Pretty strange. Got 3 little moths just sleeping it off, I suppose, just on this branch. In there, where you can't see it, is the bird making that noise. And we call them squeakers. Actually, I think grey currawongs. Now I've got a couple of galahs that cruised in. So I suppose a bit of film room. They're looking good this morning. I just want that squeaker to come out in the open. It's up in there somewhere. In the back of that bushy bit. Okay. Until I can spot the carawan. Galah it is. Let's make it galahs. Come on. Up out on a branch. No, don't fly away. Stop somewhere. And it kept going. Oh well. There's the brakes. You tried Gilars, didn't you? Another good Gilars sighting. Actually, he looked like he was going to sleep for a moment there. But I really can't do Gilars all day. How can I? Much that I'd like to, because they are cool. Destroying that branch. Oopsie. Get on your mate. Okay, it's obviously Gilar Day. And Fly Day, if you can hear them. A rather contented couple there. They'll blow me down. Carawong just flew off. I was just about to say it flew in next to the Gilar. And well, got it on camera. Best I've done so far on one. Getting a bit breezy up there, guys. And there's even a couple more for good measure over here. You should see the flies hanging around me. Blurs in front of the lens every now and again. You can see them? Oh. I had a Rufus tree creeper for half a second. Now I haven't, and I'm not sure where it went. Something small with claws. It's across the road here. Maybe I can see the actual viewing screen. Tail too. One of the air wallabies or something like that. Interesting. Oopsie daisy. There's a dense bush there. Carry on regardless. Good to see the black boys coming into flower here as well. These are black boys or grass trees. trees. If you have a look on the flower stalk, there's bees, there's flies, there's a butterfly. This one's only about, oh, I don't know, 2 feet high. Dang, a little one. But always interesting, especially when they attract so much. Nice. Here's one of the gum trees coming into flower. It's being pollinated. And down in there, got some fringed lilies poking through the branches here. This one's a lemon scented one, or a lemon one, or something like that. Very nice. Oh, where are you, bird? I think it's one of the cuckoos. I really can't tell. I'm just hanging on for dear life to try and hold this camera still. Oh, now I've lost it. I don't think it's focusing. Have to go with that, I think. Hard for me to tell. Nice if it came into focus. Let's see if I can get it to focus on that tree. Work my way up. Not doing it. I think it's a cuckoo. I'm not sure which one. Oh well, let's try something. Let's see how our focus goes this time. I still don't think it's great. Why would it want to focus on that branch behind? trying to give it no choice. I've got a bit of glare, but I'm fairly sure it's a cooker of some description. Oh, as you can see, I've just leapt out of the car. Tray. Maybe we'll get some focus. Anyhow, whatever you are, I've got you. Read the description. This little rock pool is still holding a bit of water. A few nice little plants in there, and lots of dragonflies and wasps and bees along the edge. And I've already seen a lizard, so I'll try and get him on the camera. No birds here today. There's our rock dragon. I'm handheld. Don't panic, it's going to move all over the place. Don't have to move much on maximum zoom. But anyway, he looks happy. Another rock dragon. Doing push-ups. Trying to scare me away, I'd say. It's really not that big. Probably 6 to 8 inches long. Good looking lizard. Gorgeous little red cap robin there. Oops. Yeah, he has got a red cap. Excellent. He's not more than 15 feet from me. Good looking bird. And a good bird too. Just talking to me. Not quite sure what he's saying. Probably saying, go away. He's pretty cool though. If I can just find him again. Of course he'll be out of focus now, won't he? And gone. It was good.
Thought I'd make it a colourful ending to what was a pretty colourful day. It's getting pretty warm out here, so it's 10 o'clock now. I might continue around for a little bit longer. Well, I've got to go way back down there and out. So, yeah, enjoy what you saw. I know it was Galah Day. See you later, everyone.